She left Earth in kind of a hurry. She's not in trouble or anything, right?
No, not at all. She and her mother just took a little trip, and Moon Pie asked me to keep up morale in the kingdom until they get back. So we've been ripping it non-stop for days.
I don't know, man. Have you looked outside?
What do you mean, have I looked outside?
What I mean is, morale doesn't look so high to me.
What are you talking about, Marco? The people are happy if their king is happy. Let me show you. Greetings, my gleeful subjects! Ah, funny story! My know-it-all friend, Marco Diaz, seems to think you're not having a good time. And I said, that's impossible! Of course you're having a good time, with all these good times I'm having. So tell me, are you not lifted?
Woo! How's about you lift some of this garbage out of the streets?
Huh? Is that what that stuff is? I thought you were all having a garage sale.
What are you going to do about the burning building?
Now you have to let one burn every once in a while. How else will you have room for a new one?
Well, what about the monster in the cornfield?
There's no monster in the corn. Huh. Well, I'll be dipped. Well, I should be able to take care of that. Hey, you there! Move along! Scram! Get out! Don't worry! She'll never make it past the magic shield!